Okay, today we had the prosecution trying to prove that water runs uphill and up is down, with a deluge of detail about the release, the timing of the mass release of the cache of cables. The defense replied and conclusively demonstrated that it was David Lee. We can only conclude from the amount of time that the prosecution spent defending David Lee is that David Lee is a state asset. So anyway, the defense, I don't like to say the defense actually, we progressed and we, I think, moved to the place where the case will be thrown out, that the extradition will fail on the grounds that there is simply no evidence and no means to extradite Julian to the United States.